homegrown beef ribs in the Dutch oven. We are using Kinder's, the blend, salt, pepper, and garlic, paprika, chili powder, and salt. We're going to drizzle with a little olive oil. We'll add half a cup of broth.